Hello there, Mr. XQC. It's been a while since I've subbed and I hope you're doing well and chat, I haven't forgot about you. I hope you all are doing well and staying happy. Anyways, I wish you the best of luck with the runs of and hello there, Rylam and Ziploc. Okay, love
Twitch
you
sends Kai custom shoes into your box and receives massive amounts of hate on Twitter for it. Wait, why? Wait, why?
XQC, I'm a software
developer.
Kai, can I make the bot for you?
We are so proud of you, Laura, Anna, and all of your friends at Twitch.
I don't know who these guys are.
Please be some fire shit.
What? These are fucking... What? These are insane. What? Bro, they're not meant to be worn. They're meant to be just put on a fucking... Like a trophy. Bro, those are sick.
It's giving.
Everybody, everybody get out on the floor.
Congratulations, Kai, on
your... Well, I'll get it. The JoJo Siwa 11s. It's a terrible gif. I don't get how it's racist. Oh, come on. Not this shit again, please. Oh, not this shit again, please. I beg. Let's stop. Mega Blend by receiving a free shit from a company that helped him become a millionaire. Wait. Bro, who said... Who the fuck said racism? Who? Where? I don't get it. Where? He brought them 1+M in revenue and they tank with the bedazzled forces. Alright. Yo, when people realize that, guys, is I'm gonna be a glazer, okay? Here's a take. The people that handle the big things or whatever, it's like one team. People who do like partner outreach is another team. Right? If they wanted to like send something as like, yo, Pog, while the other team, I'm sure, is like, you know, acknowledge and then factor in everything for like the potential re-signing. Well, I just don't know why. It's like, it's just, they could have not done it. Like, would have been better to just not do it? I don't know what people want. Bro, I've never gotten anything from Twitch that was personal, ever. Not a singular thing. And you know what? I don't give a fuck. Because the acknowledgement that I get from streaming is from chat. And that's the only one that I need. Why do I need company overlords, like approval or like a little stamp when they don't interact with me ever? I use a platform, we have a good relationship, and I read and see chat all day. It's the only reason why I make content and I enjoy doing it. I don't need their, like, anybody's approval, but a token is cool sometimes if you get one. If you get a token as your name on it or something, it's kind of special. But they do that for nobody. So like, and it's just getting something is kind of cool. So I don't know why everybody's coming back somehow. Hey. I think people are making like about money or whatever. It's not about money. I mean, boom. Yeah, I don't know. That's gotta be racist. Yeah, this is people like this feather shit. Though. But where though? Everyone knows.